The biggest challenge in shooting a springboard is to have a clear background at 1 meter. Because 1 meter is really difficult, it's really, really fast, and the athletes are always in motion. So I try to shoot with a 2/1000 of a second to freeze the moment. Today I use 400 millimeters because it's almost full frame, that you don't have to crop anymore, and 200 millimeters to try to catch the complete action. So of course I use my favorite lens, the 105 1.4, one time from the stairs to have a little bit more atmosphere in the picture. And the second time was when I was really close to the athletes on the ground to shoot some tattoos or some details. I would recommend to always try to find a position where you have a clear background in the picture. The second thing I would recommend is to find a position away from the crowd of the photographers that you can try to do this picture nobody has.